Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie is the title of four different video game adaptations of the film of the same name which were released for the Super NES, Genesis, Game Boy and Game Gear. While the games were ostensibly based on the film, they also featured characters and plot elements from the second season of the original TV series. Like the previous game versions of the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, none of the four versions of the movie game were ports of each other. The Genesis version is a side-scrolling beat-em-up that can be played by up to two players, where the player can control both the Rangers themselves and their Zords, depending on the level. The game consists of six stages, with the first two stages and the final one covering events from the film, whereas stages 3 to 5 are set before the events of the film and adapts key episodes from the TV show's second season, namely White Light, Ninja Encounter, and Power Transfer. The game's soundtrack, composed by Hikoshi Hashimoto, features hard rock arrangements of Ron Wasserman's original TV themes. The game contains a total of 9 Rangers: Tommy, Adam, Kimberly, Billy, Aisha, Rocky, Zack, Trini, and Jason. When selecting Jason, Zack, and Trini, the voice clips of Adam, Aisha, and Rocky are heard when calling out their respective Zord name as their morphing command. The reason for this is because the original actors for them were released from contract after the events of the Power Transfer two-parter episode of Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Sega and Banpresto asked for permission from Saban Entertainment to use their characters, but have the three replacements use their voices instead of Jason, Trini, and Zack. There are cinematic scenes in digitized form that are abridged from the movie and some from season 2 of the show. Lord Zedd, Golder, the Putty Patrol, and Usman appear as sub-enemies. Nimrod the Scarlet Sentinel, AC, and DC are renamed in this title as Sentinel Neck, Sentinel Ear, and Sentinel Ring respectively. Players also can fight the Ectomorphicans using Ninja Megazord or Falcon Zord, both by two-player mode, Thunder Megazord and Megatiger Zord against the Sentinels. Bulk and Skull also appear as cameos in the game's ending,